This is a prelude non légère by Jean-Henri d'Anglebert, and I particularly like this because it gives me room to kind of express the beauty of the instrument.